not know what.
I didn't join a band so I could talk about my feelings.
Well, I
joined it so I could hit my feelings with sticks.
No, if you don't tell someone what's going on, you're gonna snap.
I'm fine.
That's not how someone who's fine would say that.
Say, I'm great, thanks. How are you?
I'm great, thanks.
Whoa. How are you?
Fine?
When? Come on.
I don't get you, man.
You're right.
I play drums.
Yeah. I always wanted to be in a band. Guess I just never found the right one. In this line of work, you always wind up a solo act. Before Miles, there was Peter.
Hey!
I think you look great. I don't know.
Is this that dangerous menace?
I don't know. She seems like a good guy.
Why wear a mask if you got nothing to hide, huh?
All right, no politics at the dinner table.
Thank you, May. But they didn't really know me. And I didn't really know him either.
Touch him again, Ned.
Gwenna, it's okay.
Until it was too late.
I can hear you being quiet, Mom.
I hope I didn't ice your game, man.
No one my age says those words in that order.
It's just hard to see my little man not being my little boy all the time.
Yeah.
You know, for years I've been taking care of this little boy. Making sure he is loved. That he feels like he belongs wherever he wants to be. He wants to go out into the world and do great big things.
Not bad, kid.
And what I worry about most...
I love you, Miles.
...is they won't look out for you like us.
Miles!
Wanna get out of here? Wherever you go from here, you have to promise to take care of that little boy for me. Make sure he never forgets where he came from. And he never doubts that he is loved. And he never lets anyone tell him that he doesn't belong there. You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Who do you think you are? Really?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
We are.
What's up, danger?
name is Miles Morales. I'm Brooklyn's one and only Spider-Man. And things are going great.
Oh, yeah. You were supposed to be here at 5.
All right, whatever.
Whatever?
Wow.
Whatever?
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am the Spot. That's not funny.
Don't do that.
Miles' grades are pretty good. A in AP Physics.
That's my little man.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Ooh, okay.
Miles.
Are you trying to
Mira, that's what I'm saying.
I gotta go. All right, bye.
He's lying to you. And I think you know it.
What's up, danger?
Miles!
Wanna get out of here?
Oh, when? So wait a minute. There's an elite crew with all the best spider people in it?
What? Who's the new guy?
This is unbelievable.
This is the lobby.
Miguel O'Hara. The whole thing was his idea.
What's a guy gotta do to join this spider team?
You can never be part of this.
Don't even get me started on Doctor Strange and the little nerd back on Earth 199999.
Come on, go easy on the kid. He had a terrible teacher.
Peter.
Miles.
Mayday. You have a baby?
I have a baby.
I'll take it from here. Miles, being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. You have a choice between saving one person and saving every world.
Send me home.
I can't do that.
I can do both! Spider-Man always...
Not always.
What about Uncle Ben?
If not for Uncle Ben, most of us wouldn't be here.
Can't stop me now!
You can't run forever, kid!
I can't lose one more friend.
Miguel, this isn't what we talked about!
You knew?
I had no idea what you're doing!
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
All stations, stop Spider-Man!
You can't me?
And then I looked at my uncle and...
Let me guess. He died?